Go out the gate. Now this dog might scare him a little bit, but he isn't going to do anything. Sure, you feel his mouth.